Hello and welcome to my channel Ruma's Classes. Today we read the chapter Pinocchio, written by Carlo Collodi. Geppetto, a poor old woodcutter, made a puppet from a piece of wood. "You shall be my little boy," he said to the puppet, "and I shall call you Pinocchio." Pinocchio rose to his feet and danced on the tabletop. "Look what I can do," he squealed. Squealed means make a loud sound. So when Geppetto made a little puppet out of wood, Pinocchio came to life and he started dancing on the table. The carpenter was surprised to see the puppet come alive. He decided to bring him up like other children. "Pinocchio, this is not the time to dance," Geppetto explained. "You must get a good night's rest. Tomorrow you will start going to school with the real boys. You will learn many things, including how to behave." So Geppetto decided that he will send Pinocchio to the school where Pinocchio will learn good habits. On his way to school the next morning, Pinocchio stopped to see a puppet show. "I can dance and sing better than those puppets, and I don't need strings," boasted Pinocchio. He climbed onto stage. Boasted means अपने आप को बड़ा दिखाना, बहुत शो ऑफ करना. So when Pinocchio saw a puppet show on his way to school, उसे रहा नहीं गया and he rose to the stage and started to dance and sing and show his talent to them. "Get off my stage," roared the puppet master. Then he noticed how much the crowd liked Pinocchio. He did not say anything and let Pinocchio stay. "Here, you've earned 5 copper coins," the puppet master told Pinocchio. "Take these coins and go straight home," said the puppet master. Pinocchio put the coins into his satchel. Satchel means ek chota sa small bag. So when puppet master saw that Pinocchio was showing off, he asked him to get down the stage. But jab usne dekha ki log Pinocchio ko pasand kar rahe hain, to usne kuch nahi bola. And jab show end ho gaya, to usne usko 5 copper coins diye, जो पिनोकियो ने अपने सैचल में रख लिए. ही डिड नॉट गो वेरी फार अवे बिफोर ही मेट अ लेम फॉक्स एंड अ ब्लाइंड कैट. लेम मीन्स लंगड़ा या पैर में कुछ प्रॉब्लम. नोइंग दैट पिनोकियो हैड मनी, दे प्रटेंडेड टू बी हिज फ्रेंड्स. प्रटेंडेड मीन्स एक्ट, दिखावा करना. कम विद अस, वील टीच यू हाउ टू टर्न दोज कॉपर कॉइन कॉपर पीसेस इन टू गोल्ड, कोक्स्ड द स्नीकी कैट. कोक्स मीन्स बेवकूफ़ बनाने की कोशिश करना एंड स्नीकी मीन्स चालू या फरेबी या धोखा देने वाला. सो दिस कैट एंड द लेम फॉक्स ट्राई टू फूल पिनोकियो बाय टेलिंग दैम दैट दे नो हाउ टू टर्न द कॉपर कॉइन्स इनटू गोल्ड वंस. वी वांट टू हेल्प यू गेट रिच. प्लांट योर कॉइन्स अंडर दिस मैजिक ट्री. इन अ फ्यू आवर्स दे टर्न टू गोल्ड, सेड द फॉक्स. "Show me where," said Pinocchio excitedly. The cat and fox pointed to a patch of loose earth. Pinocchio dug a hole and put the satchel in it, marking the spot with a stone. So Pinocchio was also very excited to hear that copper coins can turn into gold. So he asked them where, how could he do it. So the cat and the fox pointed towards एक ज़मीन की तरफ, गड्ढे की तरफ, जो थोड़ा सा जहाँ ढीली मिट्टी थी. मीन्स ईजिली उसको खोद के उसमें कुछ रख सकते थे. और पिनोक्यो ने भी उसके अंदर अपना सैचल डाल दिया एंड उसके ऊपर एक स्टोन रख दिया सो दैट ही कम्स टू नो वेयर ही हैज़ हिडन इट. "Splendid," said exclaim the cat. "Now let's go to the inn for supper." After supper, the fox and cat, who weren't really lame or blind, quickly ran away and disguised themselves as thieves. They hid by the tree waiting for Pinocchio to come back and dig up the money. So they went in to have something to eat and then the fox and the cat apna bhes badal ke, disguise means apna bhes badal ke, chor jaise dikhne lage and they started waiting for Pinocchio ki wo aaye apna paisa khode aur usse wo apna paisa wapis le. After Pinocchio dug up the coins, they pounced on him. "Give us your money," they ordered. But Pinocchio held the satchel between his teeth, refusing to give the sack to them. Again they demanded, "Give us your money." So अब वो दोनों छुप गए थे पेड़ के पीछे और पिनोक्यो का वेट कर रहे थे, और जैसे ही वो आया उसके ऊपर कूद पड़े और उसके पैसे मांगने लगे ज़बरदस्ती उससे। पिनोक्योज गार्डन फेरी हु वॉज ड्रेस्ड ऑल इन ब्लू एंड हैड ब्लू हेयर सेंट हर डॉग रूफूस टू चेस फॉक्स एंड कैट अवे। शी ऑर्डर्ड रूफूस टू ब्रिंग पिनोक्यो बैक टू हर कासल। प्लीज सिट डाउन, शी टोल्ड पिनोक्यो। रूफूस केप्ट वन आई ओपन टू वॉच वॉट वॉज गोइंग ऑन। सो पिनोक्यो की गार्डन फेरी जो थी उसने रूफूस को भेजा अपने डॉग को कि जाओ फॉक्स को और कैट को भगा दो और पिनोक्यो को वापस यहाँ कासल में ले आओ। Why didn't you go to school today? She asked Pinocchio in a sweet voice. I did, answered Pinocchio. Just then his nose shot out like a tree branch. What's happening to my nose? He cried. Every time you tell a lie, your nose will grow. When you tell the truth, it will shrink, said the blue fairy. Pinocchio, you can only become a real boy if you learn how to be honest and generous. सो एज सून एज पिनोक्यो टोल्ड लाइज उसकी नोज़ जो है थोड़ी सी लंबी हो गई। सो ब्लू फेरी ने बोला कि तुम जितनी बार झूठ बोलोगे ये लंबी हो जाएगी और जब तुम सच बोलोगे ये वापस श्रिंक हो जाएगी, मीन्स अंदर वापस ठीक ठाक जैसे पहले शेप था वैसे हो जाएगी, दब जाएगी। सो इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू बी अ गुड बॉय यू हैव टू बी ऑनेस्ट एंड जेनरस। द ब्लू फेरी टोल्ड पिनोक्यो टू गो होम एंड नॉट टू स्टॉप फॉर एनी रीजन। पिनोक्यो ट्राई टू रिमेंबर व्हाट द ब्लू फेरी हैड टोल्ड हिम। On the way home, he met some boys. Come with us, said the boys. We know a wonderful place filled with games, giant cakes, pretty candies, and circuses. So the boys stopped him on the way and asked him to join them. The boys didn't know that if they were bad, they would be turned into donkeys and trained for the circus. It was not very long before the boys began to change into donkeys. That's what happens to bad boys, snarled the circus master. As he made Pinocchio jump through a loop. So, if the boys are naughty, they will be turned into donkeys. And also, they were playing mischief, so they also started turning into donkeys. And this is what the circus master also told them in a very harsh tone, that since you are bad, so you are turning into donkeys. Pinocchio could not grow a donkey's ears, feet, and tail because he was made of wood. The circus master couldn't sell him to any circus, so he threw Pinocchio out into the sea. He swam for a very long time. Just when he couldn't swim any longer, he was swallowed by a great whale. It is dark here, Pinocchio said. So, जैसे ही बाकी बॉयज तो डोंकी में टर्न हो गए पर पिनोक्यो नहीं हो पाया क्योंकि वो वुड का बना हुआ था, तो सर्कस मास्टर ने सोचा कि ये तो मेरे किसी काम का नहीं है, तो उसने उसको सी में फेंक दिया। पिनोक्यो बहुत देर तक वहाँ स्विम करता रहा, बट वेन ही स्टॉप्ड, As soon as he stopped, a great whale swallowed him. Pinocchio tickled the whale's throat and it sneezed and Pinocchio was blown out. Pinocchio found himself on the shore. He quickly ran back home, sorry for being a bad boy. Tickled means gudgudi karna. So, jaise Pinocchio ne andar jaake whale ke pet mein andar jaake gudgudi kari uske gale ke area pe, to whale ne chheenk mari. Sneeze means chheenk mari. उससे पिनोक्यो उसके पेट से बाहर आ गया एंड उस फोर्स से ही रीच द शोर एंड ही रैन बैक होम। होम एट लास्ट, जेपेटो वेलकम पिनोक्यो इन हिज आर्म्स एंड गेव हिम सम फूड एंड टक्ड पिनोक्यो इनटू हिज बेड सेइंग, पिनोक्यो यू आर माय सन एंड आई लव यू। सो पिनोक्यो एज सून पिनोक्यो रिमेंबर्ड व्हाट द ब्लू फेरी टोल्ड हिम एंड बिकेम अ गुड बॉय। So the story tells us that we should obey our elders and be honest and generous and never tell a lies, because if we tell a lies our nose will grow long. So thank you all. Like my video and subscribe my channel. Like a Hellcat.